And what's happening is like, we're just dying to Wyvern Altar. We just have to be in better positions. You see Wyvern? We can go.
We need Quark to stay alive or win the fucking fight. Help me.
He's very powerful.
You have a pike?
We're not anyone. We can fight this. We got the Morpho. No, Razor has an ultimate. Can we smoke top?
5 seconds.
Let's sound a sentry. Can we just go behind the river? I don't want to go up that hill. Don't go too crazy, because you might actually wave a World Cup. You're fine. Rizzo's bottom. You might not want to show. If you show, they're gonna. Like, they know we're behind you if you show. Whatever. Keep at least pretend to be a little scared. Okay, whatever, honestly, let's get a star.
I need Korea.
Alright, let's go to Hunter first. There's a Nyx looking for us. This might be a game losing position. We're very spread out. There's a Nyx looking
for us.
Let's
get out of top.
That's the spawn. There's a T bottom. We should defend this.
I'm ready. We'll fight them. It's getting rooted.
Roll things, man.
Yo, get rid of this.
That's not real.
It's an illusion, not kill it.
Lost our mid turn. We need to keep watching this split push. It's not a good fight. I need to stand mid because of Morpho.
I might be charged.
I doubt it. Razor's not healing.
Can you connect bottom, guys? You can push there. Pushing in. They can't split any lane.
They're gonna split push top, but it'll take them a while.
Yeah, we have time to get bottom.
Yeah, we just have to make sure we get over this time. Like, we can't stand 5 bottom after we get the tower. So we're gonna start riding us and we're gonna start getting picked up. The wave is like over here. No, not yet, the wave's here.
Go back, Joe, you're charged. Dude. Oh my god, so blind.
Okay, we're gonna get ratted. We need to come back to base right now. Like, or we're gonna start losing our base. Oh, I'm missing. Can we be together before we get picked off again?
Can we take the gem on Viper?
Yeah. Do you have a smoke? We're getting ratted again. We need to push up bottom and then get Roshan after. Roshan's not up yet though. That's not bad, man.
Да ему все равно, как бы. Он просто очень хороший. Беда, да?
More.
Who's the most talented player on the team?
Talented? Probably Sumail.
Sumail.
Probably Sumail.
Who's the most talented player on the team?
Talented? Probably Sumail.
Sumail.
Probably Sumail.
I know everyone else said Sumail, so I don't really want to say Sumail because it's gonna get to his head. I'll just go with Artur. Yeah. Playing with EG has just taught me more about how team dynamic should be.
Yeah, it's kind of like we're all brothers on the team.
I wouldn't call them brothers, but we're good friends. Maybe cousins, yeah, but we're good friends.
We're like more of like a tight-knit unit than we were before, and we have a lot of individual talent, so it's a special team for sure.
Everyone has a lot of input into the way we should play the game with a couple of louder voices, and not loud as in Archie's and Samuel, more like important voices, and like Fear and Universe, who are very seasoned players.
I've never seen a team that, you know, deals with losses as well as this team. Because sometimes when there's a little hostility between one player and another, they don't really like each other as people.
Like when we lose together. When we win together. It's nothing like this guy like carried or it's like we're just together. We're just buddies playing Dota.
I guess back when I first started playing with Artur and Zai, I was like a bit more negative in games than I was, and I guess those two guys, like, they're kind of fresh to the scene. They hadn't really experienced like what it was to lose, kind of. So I guess they kind of retaught me what it was to be like positive and always look towards winning.
No, I love it. I don't know. It's like, of course there are days where I wish like, oh, I'm losing every pub, and then we play scrims. You know, we're going even in scrims. Like, it's such a bad day, but like, if that's what's a bad day for us, I don't think it's that bad at all.
We're probably all very similar in some ways. We all have a pretty intense winning mentality, I think, even though we all don't show it outwards.
Like, when it comes to winning, that's all they want to do. Like, every single one of them just wants to win. So, yeah, in that regard, like, you know, everyone has each other's back, I have their backs, and we all have a common goal.
Ultimate goal? There's no ultimate goal.
I mean, my ultimate goal as a player was always to win a TI. I think that's most every player's goal, and yes, I did achieve it. It was great. I would have liked to get two.
Every Dota player wants to win multiple TIs.
My dream is to win multiple TIs.
What would it mean for you to see Universe with the trophy again, the second TI?
I don't really care about that. I just want to win it myself, if that's the thing. I'd be more happy to see me, Crit, and Artur lift it.
I would be happy about it, but I would like to win it more for like Artur and Sai.
First, I'd be like, nice, you know, we won TI. And I might even scream or something. I've never screamed after winning a LAN. And I've won like a lot of LANs, so I don't know. It's like seeing my team happy is more satisfying for me than me actually winning, maybe.
More than anything, it's like I just want to see them succeed, you know.
Thank you. That was really fun. Thank you.
No problem.
Really appreciate your time.